哇！聖景搞掂啦，全副裝備。好啦，最後一集《皇室徽號》啊！好啦，2023年嘅女王伊麗莎白錦標馬匹入曬閘，隨時起步啦！準備。好啦，一起步嘅时候咧，出得快啲，最外档嘅皇室徽号就快啲嘅，咁啊中间共治君王同爱礼物都快，咁啊内档嗰边咧气势震撼啦，再跟住圣景啦，同埋中间咧仲有咧骑埋上去咧，仲有浅蓝衫嘅女恩主啊，咁啊再后啲嘅马先见到咧，仲有誉满杜拜啦，后啲咧仲有山间善女啦，咁啊暂时殿后呢一对同彩衣嘅马啦，阿伦克尔同埋圣景嘅，好啦跑咗400米到啦，前面咧单骑带到头啊，皇室徽号暂时带出嚟先，共治君王就跟住佢嘅，爱礼物守住第三，不过走二叠嘅。接蘭第四氣勢震撼，跟住咧女恩主走上嚟第五位啦，咁再後啲位置咧喺佢後邊咧附全副裝備啊，跟住佢仲有藍衫嘅誉满杜拜，至寶就尾四，山間善女尾三，尾二個匹就聖景嚟嘅，包尾暫時咧仲係咧阿倫克爾啊，頭尾擘距離好近嘅啫，八個馬位都唔夠啊，好啦跑咗大約都900米咁滯啦，前邊咧暫時咧皇室徽號都係單騎帶到頭啊，守住第一位共治君王，鐵蘭上到嚟第三位就氣勢震撼，守住第四就熱門嘅愛禮物啊，喺佢內側嘅女恩主攝上咗啲。然之後咧，先見到仲有全副裝備嚟嘅，個零馬位之後咧，誉滿杜拜拍住至寶啦，喺尾嗰三匹咧，聖景就上咗啲啊，過咗山間善女，包緊尾暫時咧，仲係莫雷拉嘅阿倫克爾啦。好啦，咁開始咧，就到最後800米範圍噶咯，前面帶緊頭咧，仲係皇室徽號嘅，咁啊拍住佢咧上到嚟共治君王啦，守住第三咧，暫時仲係氣勢震撼嘅，愛禮物喺第四位，然之後咧就白衫黑帽女恩主啦，咁再跟住咧仲有全副裝備啊，個零馬位之後嗰對咧裕滿杜拜咧開始都喐手啦，內側嘅至寶嚟嘅，再跟住山間善女咧，同埋聖景都開始兜出去啦。包尾暫時咧仲係阿倫克爾。好啦，差唔多入到嚟之後直路嘅時候啦，前面暫時咧帶緊頭咧仲係皇室徽號啊。咁上嚟逼佢先咧就共治君王嘅熱門嘅愛禮物就跟住共治君王攞出外檔有位噶啦。咁啊走埋內檔上嘅馬咧，仲有氣勢震撼啦。咁出邊上緊嚟咧，仲有裕滿杜拜嘅。跟住佢哋條路上仲有聖景喎。入到就300米範圍嘅時候，前面咧皇室徽號仲未俾人過到啊。唔係啊，呢個時候一對熱門現身啊，裕滿杜拜愛禮物一齊出現嘅。咁啊中間上埋嚟就氣勢震撼嘅，但係前面裕满杜拜咧跑得翻上次个水准睇嚟都稳赢啦，个奖第一名咧裕满杜拜，第二名上到嚟咧系至宝啦，同埋爱礼物影相啊，第四名咧先系气势震撼噶。
裕满杜拜啊，马坤啊，做翻出好戏啊，呢一度赢咗啊，
都系
位保住咧，爱礼物
好似都仲有机会啩，话就至宝，
至宝今日哇咁神勇啊，后边扑上嚟，
罗里亚抢唔抢到条 Q 咧？
气势震撼就第四，
裕满杜拜咁啊，上次赢甩甩，今次都跑得到啊。马坤啊，
咪希国师喺现场嘅，
跟住又嚟女王杯咯，加达布赢一两届，咁啊今年又赢啦。
嗯，佢话真系正啊，呢场赛事
奖金又高，
近年为我而设嘅，
嚼菜咁嚼
嘅，派亲嚟都赢啊！好啦，咁啊结果咧，誉满杜拜吓，虽然又莫雅交咗俾马坤啊，但系赢起上嚟冇难度嘅，赢咗今届嘅女王伊丽莎白锦标。哦，個第二原來好似愛禮物都仲有啲機，係咯，仲係佢先少少喎，有可能嚇，
好接近嘅。
哇！呢個智寶點樣走上嚟咧？轉彎都好似攰敗咁嘅，
轉彎都見阿羅利亞打緊㗎啦，
咁要冇反應喎。
終點前打翻上嚟，
爭啲有第二啊！而家即係有得影第二。
好在希國斯啊，冇賣走只裕滿杜拜嘅，你買阿倫克爾咩人？
係喎，咁醒目嘅。
係咯，大家原先嗰只 good one 馬嚟㗎嘛。
八波都好曳喎，阿倫克爾
好厚啊，
好曳啊，好曳，
都未跑得翻啊！山間善女追唔多喎，今日啊，暫定賽果啊，251啊，
五
都係十一位四啊，
五都係第二啊，至寶啊，
二 Q 又晾住咗啦。
Wasn't it fantastic? What a great credit to my team. They've done a brilliant job with him. Thrilled to bits.
It's better being here in person, isn't it?
It's fantastic. Yeah, I haven't slept much, but that has been great.
They weren't going awfully quick, and he was a fair way back, and he had Animo a couple of lengths in front of him.
Yeah, I think Tom was very keen to track Animo. The horse was prominent in the Randbet, which is not normally his style of running. He likes to come off the pace. He relaxed well and picked up well up the straight, yeah.
You've got him in this perfect zone. You and your team have got him in this perfect place at the moment, this race.
Yeah, I'd like to think it's me, but it's not me, unfortunately. I have only been here a few days. So they've done the great job. They deserve all the credit. But the horse is in a good frame of mind. He looks great. And I couldn't be more thrilled.
Do you reckon he can go home and do what a Dave did and win some big races?
That'll be interesting. He's a very good frame of mind. We're very keen to go to Hong Kong now on the way home and run him at the end of April in the QE2. And then we'll take him back to England and regroup. But as far as I'm concerned, he's done his job today.
And you'll be back surely with another horse?
I suspect so.
Yeah. And you've still got Purple Pay to come.
Yeah, that could be interesting.
Well done, William.
Thank you so much. Thank William.
好啦，大家可能都聽到啦，女王杯應該見
到女王杯見啦，都確認啦都。
咁啊，沿途呢只馬都跑得好放鬆嘅。咁啊，當然啦，派只馬過嚟咁遠路程，走到嚟呢度贏，咁當然要多謝下練馬師團隊啦，照顧呢匹馬一定要即係相當之稱職先得。
咁啊，退出咗只主人翁卡西加人，原先都系主力嘅，谂住埋 Q， 咁啊争少少啊，大家都。
That to be honest, as good as the horse is, Williams, Williams probably even better. You know, to be riding for someone that just has the confidence to say, yeah, just make sure he gets relaxed. You do what you do, and like that gives you supreme confidence to do what in theory you should do best. So.Yeah, just counting my lucky stars right now, to be honest.
Were you ever concerned in the run? Were you ever concerned?
Yeah, to be honest, the only point I was concerned was when I lost the back of Animo early on. James kicked a bit further forward than I thought he would, probably knowing that I'd be caught three deep if I tried to go with him. So, but look, that's where the instructions are great, because for as much as there were instructions to get relaxed, there were nothing locked in, and I was able to do what I wanted and...
Thank God it came off. Well done, buddy. Thanks, coaches. Ma Kun just said, Hugo Sir told him that the most important thing is to make the horse relax, he can do it. The only thing is, there's a little bit of a hole in the race, it's a little bit of a hole in the race, it's a little bit of a hole in
the race. It's a little bit of a
hole in the race. It's a little bit of a hole in the race. Let's see if we can
see it. Let's see the prize. To present the trophy for winning trainer once again,
to William Haggis.蚊食驚啊！
係三次啊！咁啊，之前砌低嘅雍容以雅，呢只係砌低愛禮物。
不過愛禮物保唔到條 Q 都係
有少少失望，有少少失望，真係有少少失望。
因為隔離係自保啫嘛。
係。好啦。真係呢場都發揮得好好啊！龍出彎都已經係拍住我啦，
上嚟個勢都睇住
個勢，佢強
冇馬擋到啦。
馬昆同阿英總都有講有笑啊，
又叫嚟香港，
有永卓啦，係啦。
咁啊，女王杯見到佢嘅，
係，
但跟住唔得閒喎，
開季啊，
開季咯。
叫埋杜婉欣啊，神雕俠侶咁啊，過嚟跑下。好啦，咧馬昆啦。
都會成個頭啊！呢位嘅女士。哦，米國斯又贏一屆。
係啊，真係
年年嚟都唔區啊！呢度
係。即係全部啲加達布啊、魚滿杜拜都升曬呢啊！過嚟呢邊
多啲幾隻呢啲馬都好用。
好啦，福榜完畢啦，咁啊跑第一名咧就係二號嘅魚滿杜拜，導人派23蚊，位置派13.5；第二名五號嘅智寶，位置派33.5；第三名一號愛禮物，位置派13.5；第四名11號氣勢震撼，連贏二搭五派233.5；二重彩二號五號順序331蚊；三重彩二號五號一號派1233蚊；單 T 派184蚊；位置 Q 二搭五78蚊；一搭二16蚊；一搭五80.5。 四連環1251派786元。四重彩二號、五號、一號、十一號順序派12840元。賽事完成時間2:07.72。頭馬人2碼2.45碼位，2碼人3碼0.01碼位。